This is how we need to do the Jota armor mixing. Take component A, open it. Then take component B. Open the component B and take component C. Open component C. Component C, you know, it is granules type, aggregates you can say. So we need to mix these three together. Okay. So we need to break. We need to mix these three together. We are mixing component A, B and C together. We are pouring aggregate into it. Mix it for another 5 minutes thoroughly. And pour it in the epoxy gun. Wait a minute. Pour it in the epoxy gun. You need to spray minimum 2 mm thickness. So you can get the best result. How we make and spread out our mind.